Welcome back, everybody. Today we're going to be playing Terraria, our hardcore world. Last time we defeated the Cthulhu. So that is good information. I didn't even use my archery potion, which is good. I guess I could save that. I got crimson bars. Though I did not know what I could do with it. Cause, boom. I could make this stuff, but I need tissue samples, so. Can I make an axe? Oh, wait a minute, that's a lot of damage, hold up. Go here. Can I make a bow? I'll make a blood butcher. What does this do? Oh, he's bleeding. Okay, that's not very nice. I think we don't want to go to heck yet. I think today the video goal is to either fight King Slime, and that's it. Try to fight King Slime. But I need a demon altar, which is gonna be hard to get, cause to be in the crimson, and if I'm in the crimson, I have a higher chance of dying. Which I do not want to, I do not like that. So, I'm not like that I'm close to dying. So I'm gonna head on to the right here till that point. It's right there. So alright, yeah guys, I made it to where we were last time. And let's see. Ow. So what we got? Oh, just a little thingy here. Oh my gosh. Come on. I don't know why I'm using a flare gun for this. Boom. Okay. That is way better to use. This thing is kind of OP. Oh gosh, there's a zombie. Okay. Barely missed him. Okay, I think we're entering the crimson. Hopefully with this new weapon. How many defense do I have? I only have 14 defense. Even with the 9 skin potions, so I don't want to die from fall damage either. That'd be bad. If I can get like a gravitation potion, that'd be really useful. Oh gosh, it's our first. Oh gosh. Oh no. What are those things? Okay. Just keep attacking. I don't think we need to go that far down to craft what we need, but there's a lot of them. Of those things. I'm gonna use my bow. Okay, yeah, just arrows really work good on these guys. Gonna kill these guys. There we go. Vertebrae. To check that out later. Okay. Good so far. Becoming Spider-Man. Okay. Oh, there's a demon altar right there, but I can't go to it. Oh yeah, because you can't mine these blocks. Let me get my pickaxe. Yeah, you can't mine them until you have a better pickaxe. You know what? I think I might just go with with this one. I just need to craft bombs. Okay. I need to craft one more. I think I might have to craft one. Yep. To craft one more. Oh gosh, the flare gun. the game. And I can craft the slime crown. Okay. And the suspicious looking eye. Let's go. I'm over this right there. Alright, I'm gonna head back. Okay, so we gotta summon. We could fight King Slime right now, but I don't feel very comfortable doing that. Yeah. I feel like we could fight him, but I feel like we can't. We defeated the Eye of Cthulhu, though. Okay, let me see what potions I have. Also, I need to plant this really fast. Okay, well, after I got rid of that, let me see the potions I have. Well, I already know I have that. I don't really need this. Well, I don't have a regeneration potion, but I can make an iron skin potion. Traveling merchant, okay. Where is he? Oh. Come on, what did you sell? DPS meter? Pad die. Okay, you know what? I'll get the DPS meter, and I don't need to equip it for some reason. I'll get pad die. You know, I'll fight King Slime right now, actually. Just need to make an item to get potion really fast. Okay. Iron skin potion. Boom. Head back up. And where is it? Where I see it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Boom. Okay, I can craft a healing potion. Oh. Okay. There we go. Okay. I think I might be ready. I just don't have a regeneration thing, but I think that might be okay. Because I got 17 defense. Yeah, I think we might be okay. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, is that way? Okay. Should I use a flare gun? Oh, it's so small, tiny. This is easy, guys. All I gotta do is just go away. He has 2,000 health. Oh gosh, what is that? Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, oh no, I got to the edge. Oh, break his ankles. Oh gosh. Get rid of these slimes. I need my mini map. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, okay, getting too close. I'm gonna go down. Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh, he teleported. Okay. Kill the slimes. No, I didn't even need that. If I use my Jester Arrows. Okay, yeah, my Jester Arrows are definitely better for this. Oh gosh, teleport. Go. Oh no. Ow. Heal. Okay, I'm gonna use my thing on him. Okay. One of sparking. Come on. Okay, go up. Oh gosh. Oh no. I need to heal. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh gosh, okay. I can't heal. Where am I going? Oh no. Guys. Okay, I think I can kill them. Flares. Come on. Oh gosh. Oh no, there's water. Okay. I don't know what to do, guys. I need heal. Oh, I'm full health. Hold up. I think I might be able to kill. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Run. Oh, my gosh. He jumped so high. Okay, I think we can kill him. Uh-oh. Oh. He's gonna die. He's super close to dying. Okay, come on. What is he? Okay, let's go. We killed him. Get rid of all these slimies. What is that? Solidifier? We got ninja armor 2. Let's go. Got 20 defense. Well, like, minus 8. We got 12 defense. That's still good, though. What did I get? Slime gun? Okay, I think we might fight the Eye of Cthulhu tonight, too. I really need more health, though, man. I only have 160 health. Okay, more stars in a bottle. Okay, I don't know what to... Oh, wait, that was a waste. Okay. I think I might just go mining. I don't have anything better to do. I should use my archery potion. I keep forgetting to use that potion. Okay, well, I'm gonna go mining and tell you the outcome. So, here we go. Guys, I almost died. I fell. Okay, look. So, basically, I was using bombs to get rid of the lava. And I dropped bombs and then I fell into the lava and I was like 15 health and then I was taking burning damage. I was like struggling to use the healing potion. Okay. That's not good. Well, at least I made it out alive though. Okay, I mean, at least I'm alive. Can I use this? Honestly, I might fight the King Slime again. It was a pretty easy kill. Okay. I think we have to find the Brain of Cthulhu next, but I might just fight the Eye of Cthulhu, because why not? Oh, that was so scary, dude. But can I go look for life crystals? I feel like if I can get, like, should I just build up? I'm a positive there's a sky island somewhere. But there's really not a sky island though. Cause like, if I go up to that mountain, wait, there might be a sky island right there. I don't really know. So I'm gonna go to that mountain though. Because right here, okay, I have a feeling there's a sky island. I know I said I was gonna go to the mountain, but then, like, there's like a water right here. So I'm gonna go up on it. What is that? Why is there a dragon up there, man? Oh. I'm just pausing. Oh, yeah, I was right. There's water right here. Oh my gosh, I swear, if it's a fishing sky island, oh my gosh, why is there a slime right there? Oh gosh, harpies, I should have thought about this. Okay, just get the chest and get out. If I can get a lucky horseshoe, that'd be super useful. Okay, get the chest, I don't know what that is. What is this? Okay, just loot. 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 I forgot to place that down. Give me this chest. I was correct though. Let's go. I'm gonna put my mining pants and then go back to loadout one. Okay, well, I don't know how to get out of this situation. Okay, I guess I could just attack them, like... Okay, maybe not. Okay. Well, I got a shiny red balloon. Increases my jump height. I think I might just replace that with my tungsten watch. Yeah. I jump higher? Oh, yes. Okay. What is this? Okay, pet. We'll make a chest for my weapons. Weapons. Oh, I spelled that wrong. That's okay. Weapons. Save. In case I ever have to use them again. Not that. This and that. I got an extra chest here. When is the we need to build more houses. Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna build houses really fast. Okay, guys, I built a house. Hopefully, an NPC can move in. Yeah, I think we might need the demolitionist. And we got... It's nighttime, but I don't have an iron skin potion. Again. No, though. I have faith in us this time, because I have this new weapon, which is pretty good. If I die, I'm going to save and exit. Well, if I'm close to dying. But we do not know that for sure. Because I don't think I have any other potions. Besides this night owl potion, that's it, though. Okay. Oh, you have to place this down. I can't keep forgetting. And then get the this looking cool thing. Okay. Oh, I got that too. Okay, here we go. Okay, where is he? Okay, he's over there. Wait, where? Oh. Okay. Shoot him. I will not let down the series without a fight. Okay, attack him, make him bleed. Okay, shoot him with the flares. Burn damage. Okay, gesture arrows. He's not bleeding. Okay, attack. Bleed. Oh no. Barely see him. Oh gosh. Break his ankles. Come on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Where is he? Okay. Oh, GG's. Give me that loot. Crimson ore. 5 gold 2. Okay. I'm gonna go make a better bow. Mostly what I need. I mean, yeah. Better bow. 22 damage. Why not? It's better. Godly. Blood Butcher. Okay. Put this in there. Okay. And then get my... What do I have in my... Can I make anything else? A better axe. There we go. Got a better axe. Boom. Look at that. We got a better pickaxe and a better axe. Let's see. How fast can this chop down a tree? Pretty fast. Okay. I'm gonna go looking for more sky islands. How am I gonna do that? Whoop. Platforms. And not enough. But I could use blocks. But then I'm not gonna get any more fallen stars though. But that's okay. As long as I can get more sky islands, I'm happy if I can get more sky islands. Can I make like other platforms? Like, I don't know, wait. How fast can I chop down? Okay, pretty fast. Cactus. Okay, oh gosh. I can kill people with this? Kill zombies with this? This is pretty good. Okay. What is this? Pink? Oh, use make pink dye. Okay, that is super good. Okay, got up here. Honestly, I'm just gonna make platforms until I find another sky island. Harpy feather versus. Okay, and if I'm close to dying, I'll just use my recall potions. Platforms. Maybe some mushroom platforms too, man. Actually, yeah. Alright guys, I'll tell you if I find another another sky island. Hold up. Ouch. Okay. Not very nice. At all. Okay, I'm a goo. Now. Okay guys, I tried looking for sky islands. And no luck. And I fell, so I just used my recall potion. We got the nurse, so, which is not who I want. I want a demolitionist. So then I can get bombs, and I'm gonna try to break, a demon heart? Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back to the crimson really fast. I'm just gonna build another house. So, yeah. Okay, just built another house. Hopefully, they can move in. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go to the crimson now. Oh, yep. I'm literally chopping down every tree in my path, and I got the dryad. Oh my gosh, why can't I just get the demolitionist? I have 10 bombs! Well, back to building another house. Okay, done with the house. Now, finally time to go to the crimson. Is it suitable? Okay, crimson time. Guys, we got a demolitionist. Hold up, I'm gonna go to him. Okay, guys, I'm gonna buy a bunch of bombs. Actually, I'm gonna buy purification powder too. Some sunflowers, maybe. Wait a minute, I can make pumpkin armor. Oh my gosh, how did I forget about pumpkin armor? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna plant the pumpkins right now. How did I forget about pumpkin armor? Oh my days. Okay, that's not hurt for forgetting that. Anyways, we're the demolitionist, so. Oh yeah, we'll get sunflower. Wait, did I get the purification powder? I'll get a little more. Okay. Time to buy bombs. And I need to buy some flour really fast. So then I can boost my thing, because now I'm happy. Oh, there's so many sunflowers already. Okay, well, that's the crimson. Okay, you guys, I'm now in the crimson, and I'm going to go destroy some heart orbs. Okay. Boom. Bang. Okay. Now we should be fine to that one point. Okay, there's a demon altar. Okay, then go down here. And then we're here. Okay, I'm gonna see how far down this is. Pretty far down. Okay, okay, don't wanna craft a lot of that. Okay, well, I just wanna go down slowly. Okay, place torches, place torches, place torches. Okay. Oh gosh. Bloodcrawler. Okay, and I want to go down there slowly. Okay, that's pretty far down. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, two. And a life crystal? Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Bruh. Okay, we got the musket. Okay, good, done that. Okay. Okay, there we go. Wait a minute, I didn't even get the gun. But I got another gun. What's this one? Is this gun better? Okay. That. Ah. This one is officially better, but I do need some knockback. But this gets plus, I don't know. Okay, well, I'm gonna build another house for them. Hold up, I'm gonna make some pumpkin armor. Pumpkin. Pumpkin armor. Watch this, pumpkin armor. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin. What? Why do I still have my mace? I thought I got. What? Oh. Okay. Pumpkin armor. I need more pumpkins. Pumpkin? Armor. Pumpkin armor is really good, guys. You gotta trust me. Okay, I got. Because I got. Two defense. Let me show you how good pumpkin armor is. Why can't I craft pumpkin armor? Is pumpkin armor not good? See, look how good pumpkin. It's the same. I thought pumpkin armor was better. Well. Pumpkin armor is not the better. Good to know. I'm gonna go mining for life crystals. So, yeah. Alright, guys. I went mining and we got the arms dealer here. Let's go. Here, let me get to him. Oh my gosh, I cannot get to him. I would really want the mini shark. 36 gold. Mostly, I might just get musket. I might get just bullets. I might just get musket balls for ammo. But the flintlock pistol is pretty bad because I already got a Undertaker. But I can sell this one because I don't really need it. Now I just need 25 gold. And I got shoe spikes. I think if you get climbing claws, you can combine them. I think. And I got the boot statue. I don't know if this does anything. If I just go boom. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Okay, well, what do I have to do next? Oh, we could defeat the Queen Bee. Yeah, we could try to go defeat. Oh, yeah, and I got soap blocks. which you get the extractinator, and then you just go boom. Now what I'm moving for is either gold. That's what I need. You get a lot of stuff from this. Okay. Oh, got diamonds. Let's go. Okay. Well, we're using this chest a lot. Gold, I need gold. Okay, well. Okay. I think this is a gem. I only got 3 gold out of all that. Nah. Can I even make a bar with that? I can't even make a bar. This is very sad news. One tungsten bar. No. Well. Okay. That's sad. That's super sad. Okay, guys. I'm gonna have to end it here. If you enjoyed the video, I hope you enjoyed the video. And can you give me any tips if, like, what should I do? Or if I should, like, fight the Queen Slime? I mean, not Queen Slime. The Queen Bee or the Brain of Cthulhu or Skeletron. I don't think I can take on any of them, guys. But, like, yeah. Anyways, see ya. Alright, see ya.